Sumole. Picture your dream virtual academy. Is it fully white labeled, user friendly, gamified to increase friendly competition and buzz? Well, now you can have it all with Acadle. What's going on, fam? It's your boy Jay here with AppSumo, your favorite one-stop shop for all the software it takes to run your business. And whether you want to attract new prospects, provide unique onboarding to customers, or transform your new hire training, Acadle is the tool for you. Acadle helps you build white-labeled online academies for all of your marketing, onboarding, and training needs. Before I show you how it works, double check that you're subscribed to our YouTube channel, and if you like what you see, give us a thumbs up. All right, all of your interactive learning experiences live inside a branded academy, so let's kick things off there. I'll head over to my academy settings to create the login page for my users with my logo, colors, and more. Acadle gives you the option to make a video login page, image login page, and course preview login page. And hey, I can even add custom scripts inside my login and landing page. For example, I can include Google Analytics or a tracking script to collect real-time user interactions and use ads or emails to engage with them. Then over in the SEO tab, I'll customize how it appears when someone shares my academy over social media sites like Facebook and Twitter. And yes, Sumolings, you can definitely white label your academy with your own domain and even create certifications to award users that complete your course. To make things even easier, Acadle comes stacked with templates. Just hit edit to customize the text, upload your signature and logo, and select which course needs to be completed to receive it. Heads up, you can also upload your own certificate templates. And check it out, I can gamify the whole learning experience by allocating points for each activity and creating badges and levels that are reached based on points. Just cruise over to settings to control what your users see. Badges and levels can be edited and customized. Let me show you a few more admin settings before we create our first learning experience. First of all, manage your team members here and control their privileges. Connect an API or webhook. And you'll love this. You can embed your academy within your SaaS or web app so users don't have to switch to another tab or website to access the content. And it doesn't stop there. I can white label the emails going out from my academy and even create a drip email campaign. Who doesn't love that? All right, Sumolings, now that my academy is created, it's time to add some content. It's way simple to edit an existing course and clone a course to copy it in one click. Now I'm pumped to teach my new lead magnet course on making the perfect taco. So here I'll enter the course details, durations, and the groups who can access it. I can set the time when the course is locked and unlocked and highlight my new taco course as new. Heads up, if you want to run a live course with your team or students, you can use third-party webinar tools and make live classes. Next, I'll create my lessons by choosing the content I want to add, like a video embed, third-party form, and a Canva slideshow. I can bookmark external links as resources, make announcements to all my peeps, and put users to the test with a multiple choice quiz. Last up, manage your users here and invite others by email. Yes, that includes bulk invite. And now, let's check out what your users see. Their user dashboard is sleek and easy to use. They can check out their badges and unlock certificates and see where they rank on the leaderboard. When they click on a course, they'll be taken to where they left off, which makes for a super user-friendly experience. Plus, they can take notes and discuss what they learned with others on the spot. So what are you waiting for? If you want to get more leads, onboard clients seamlessly, and train top-notch employees, then you need to start building your online academy today. Get started with Acadle.
I think that was good. Travolta? Okay.